guys, so I'm back. I need to do some explaining to start with. As the title says, I'm back and I've got a new car, so this is my new car. Or should I say my dad wagon. This is the reason why I haven't been doing my YouTube videos. That sounded nice. So yeah, I've basically not been on YouTube because I am expecting a baby. I've had to go into full-time work and I'm in the middle of sorting a house out. So the Corsa, unfortunately, has gone. I was having too many issues with it. It was snapping drive shafts. It was always constantly snapping third and fourth gear. I could have solved this, but it would have cost me close to £1,000 of the LSD that I needed. So yeah, this is my new car. Hopefully this is a starting, or should I say, it's going to be the new life of UK Boost. The page is still been going. We have got merch now, so I will put a link down below. So yeah, we'll talk a bit more about my car now. It's a Vauxhall Vectra. It's a Vectra C, probably the best one that they've ever made. The reason why I've got this, obviously I'm expecting a baby. It's a diesel, so it's the 1.9 CDTI 150 version, SRI spec. Unfortunately, I couldn't get the sat-nav version, which I really wanted, but I didn't. But I can't complain with this. I got it for a steal of, I think it was £800. They had it advertised for £1,400. I niggled on a couple of bits that you know about that can go wrong with them, but went really wrong with it. But we'll talk about that in the future. So yeah, I bought this car because it was a steal. It's got full service history. I think when I bought it, I had 123,000 on it. I've got receipts from new. The car was totally standard when I got it. I'm being molested, it's been well looked after. So everything that you see done to the car, the black alloys, it has got blue glitter in it. The front grille has also got glitter. The blue lights, the stickers, the wing mirrors. Around the back, these are VXR spoiler. I will do a sweep around the car so you can see everything. I think there's also an XP back splitter and a 3-inch full exhaust system done at Prestige Exhaust in Armley. So it goes with a bit of a grunt. I have also a K&N filter, which a lot of people say, do not do this, put a panel filter. I don't care, it sounds good. Choo-choo noises, all that. So yeah, that's basically everything. I'll do a sweep around the car so you can have a look at it. It is filthy, so you won't get the full glitter effect. You won't get the full shine of the car. These cars do shine hell of a lot when they're polished up and clean. So yeah, I'll do a sweep around for you now. Also, if you haven't noticed, yeah, my number plate, it isn't a private plate, it came like this. So MM57 UK, whatever, mucker. We didn't realise this straight away until we were halfway down the motorway, and I was like, yes, Yorkshire lad, mucker, I've got no better. So yeah guys, that was the sweep around. That's it. All this video was just to say that I'm back. I've got dad wagon, Vectra C, so if there's any Vectra C lovers on there, give us a thumbs up, write a comment below, let us know what you've got going on yours, what I can do to improve my Vectra C, the dad wagon. So I'm going to hashtag everything now, the dad wagon. It's still pretty much standard form. I haven't got a remap, I haven't got an intercooler, so at some stage I will be doing this. Let me know what you think of a solid wheel mass conversion. I know everyone will be crying about that. So you also might have noticed that we have better sound and video quality. I was getting a lot of comments over the last camera saying the sound's really quiet, the camera quality isn't good at times. At the time I was running off two basic GoPros. One of them tended to have better sound, the other one had better camera quality, so I was trying to mix through both, but in the end I gave up. So this time I've come back with better quality videos, hopefully. So yeah, smash the like button, give us a subscribe, comment below any new things. Yeah, press the bell icon and that'll alert you every time I upload. See you later, guys.